What's going on, YouTube? Bromance here. Welcome back to more of the Uncharted walkthrough I'm doing. This is episode 5 of Drake's Deception. Okay, just headbutt the guy. Guy thinks he's a fucking ninja or something. I can't, like, if I drop, like, if I peek up too much, I am dead. That's an awkward place to be, isn't it? I like this. This pistol's pretty good.
Might come in handy.
Pistol was actually pretty good. One shot, man. Pretty much the same pistols that you get in The Last of Us with Abby. It's got a scope on it. It doesn't see my foot sticking out. Okay.
Somewhere. I gotta make it to that boat.
Rough seas. Oh, hello. Wish I had a silencer right now. I can't take him to that guy, so I'm trying to go stealth as much as I can. Right, let's go that way. Right, you come back up now.
Huh!
No collectible there. Okay. There's one there though. Right, come back over here, mate. So I can kill you. Oh, he doesn't see the body, okay. Okay, yeah he does. Oh, they're investigating, they're looking for over there. Blindfire marksman trophy. I don't even know I'm here. Okay, let's just shoot more. I like his pistol actually, it's not that bad. Right in the way, I don't think, is it? Let's go over anyway. Oh, collectible. Always had it completely clear. It's not even there though, man. That's the thing.
Oh crap.
Yeah, jump straight in the water, I've just done that. All fun. Oh, am I swimming out there? No, I'm not swimming it then. Oh! Balls! What's he doing up there? I have to double tap the bullets there instead of just spraying.
Don't leave without me, boy!
He always speaks too soon. Thank you. Water's unsteady, I wasn't going to get the lava boots. Way to do it.
There's a ladder. The one shot at this.
Where's the ladder? Oh, yeah. I just didn't.
There's a ladder. The one shot at this.
I'm gonna get one shot, so make it count, mate. Give me a second, guys, quick, have a drink real quick. Got a coffee. What about this pistol? Okay. And a nade. Lucky.
Gotta get up to the upper deck.
Ah, that was a lot of light somewhere. Ah, she works. You know, if somebody actually betrays him, somebody's not, betrays him, is it coming? I don't know, man. I don't know if somebody's actually gonna betray him, but it's starting to feel right to me. Oh, hello.
Here we go. Okay. Let's take a look. Oh, shit! So much for stealth!
Where did that thing come from? Yeah, that just came out of the fucking climbing up, man. I got stuck. I'm about to kill this guy. I'm gonna need help with you or something. Bloody that RPG. Sort of pinned down, what now?
Here we go.
I'm trapped. Yeah, that's what I needed was that to kill them. To kill him. Whenever Retta goes, see if I can find him. It's... Oh! Well, I'm meant to take him out, but I'll push you off something, because I'm pretty much bulletproof. Can't fight, can I? Yeah. Can't fight him, so I can't. That's how I meant to kill him. That'll piss him. What's that? Oh, collectible. I'm safe up here for a bit. What if I try and drop a container or something somehow? Is there a way to do that? Because he's just sat there waiting for me. Oh, fuck! Oh, that life. Like, it's literally bulletproof. It's like trying to shoot Iron Man. Oh, I'd like that in my favour. The items are throwing, doing that. Throw your nades again, I've got an idea. That's all I need. Yeah, he's dead, he's dead, he's dead. That was awkward. I want my pistol back. That's what I wanted. You have to kill the guy at the top and to drop him. Oh, there's a trophy to get in that portal and play.
Marco.
There's Charlotte. My trophy, I should say. Marco Solo.
Marco.
If you get in the portal in the swim, you get a trophy. I just see that on the trophy thing.
Alright. Right into the lights then.
Wow. He's just fucking seen me. I'm needing some. Ah! That's my chance. I can see four men that I know of. Don't see any down the bottom, but just there below me. Should I get down there? Oh shit, how many men? One, two, three, four, five at least. I just gotta pick my right chance to take that guy out. Well, I've been seen by one in the yellow on the left, or one over on the right in the white. Fuck. Okay, he's in me. Oh! I don't know how that one guy survived that shot. I don't get how he survived when I just took the other guy in two headshots.
What was that?
Oh, for fuck's sake. Fuck me sideways. Oh, two for us, one. The armor's broke. I did not do that. I don't know what happened there. I don't know. I was trying to try to do it quietly, but plan failed, but it worked out. That way. Oh, what's that there? Shit! Where was you? Don't flinch, mate, you're about to get shot by that sniper at the top.
Crap.
Dead now, anyway. Fuck me, how many times do you want to flinch, man? I'm pinned down. I might die here. Yeah. I knew I was going to die, I was pinned down and I just... nothing I could do. Many times he flinches like when you chop.
Crap.
Where did he come from? Honestly. Oh, balls. Fuck's sake. This is the best point I've got. Best advantage point. The problem is you flinch too much. Maybe too close. That one was, fair enough. Fuck me, what are you flinching for like that? Flinching too much and it put me out in the open. There was nothing I could do. Die up there. Where is he coming from? Because I've been watching and I didn't see him come out of the side. I generally didn't see him. Fuck me, sideways. Oh, there's a big guy. There you are. Well, I think I might have got through a bit now. I need ammo from us. Fish gone.
Get in there. Find him.
Wow. That was just, again, bad timing going for that bit there. Oh, I've got this bit again now. That was actually not that close to you.
Oh boy.
Oh. Fuck me. Haha. Fucker. Oh sh. Now, where did that one come from? Okay, how are these? Haha, you fucker. Come on, come through and die. Come through and die. Come on. Okay, he's scared. He's just standing there. Alright, ammo. Ammo. Dead. I'm finally through a bit now. I'm just like, yeah.
Right. Gotta get down to the hold. Find Sully.
But what if he actually has? What's he just standing there for? Oh, sorry, I gotta go then. That light's so bright. Can't shoot it out. Soviet hate lights, guys. Yeah, I came on, mate. Shot in the head.
It's gotta be down this way.
Well, actually, I don't know if a collectible, we never know. Nice guess. Wait, cufflinks or something?
Here he is.
Right, cover it. Make sure it's clear first. Wow, okay. I just think that's a die from that. Now that shouldn't kill him if I drop, right? Got a feeling it's a trap.
Sully, it's Nate.
Yeah, moving.
Sully!
Sully?
It's not Sully. If it is, it's a dodger.
He's not here.
Totally, he was bluffing.
Crap.
Or he has actually betrayed him, it's a trap.
Nathan! You have given me so much trouble. I promise you, we're gonna end it now.
No, I'm gonna end it now.
You never had him, did you?
Of course not. I lied. Remember? I'm a pirate. Your life's good.
Yeah, that's right, buddy. Keep laughing.
Sora!
Good shot. Oh, you had to be joking me. Fuck off. Oh, shh. I was just standing there watching. I don't know why he just stood there watching me. Oh, fuck me. Move, I guess.
We gotta get out of here.
Yep, we're in a bit of ocean, so what are we gonna do now? No. Ooh. Oh, I got. No, I can't shoot. I got up there. No. I see it. I got it. Oh, why would you jump so far? Okay, just climb up already. Thank you. You idiot. Now you give me a time frame. This guy is clumsy as fuck sometimes. But he's smart as hell. very clever, but it's clumsy as fuck at times. Now I've got to figure out what I've got to do quickly. But a camera is here. Mate, the synth. What are you stopping for? I can't move. It literally stopped me and it wouldn't let me go down to where I was trying to get to. I'm trying to get in that gap there, but it won't let me. It literally won't let me get in there. I can't get in there. It's not letting me go through. What am I meant to do if I can't get there? Open a vent. What vent? Ah, there. I didn't see that. I was generally trying to go through there. Thinking of, I saw bubbles, so I think that was a way out or something. Wouldn't even at least make me check it. So we hang up, I didn't know what to do.
Oh no.
Think. Oh, collectible. Okay, run the server. I hope there's a fucking boat somewhere we can use. What a drop. Easy. And that's about to smash and fill with water. That gives me a deep blue sea reference. A shortcut slide point in to get in. Don't jinx it like you always do.
Oh shit. Shit, no!
You idiot. He's a jinx, isn't he? I don't see no sharks. Will you shut up and stop jinxing it? By the way. Think.
Much worse than this.
Think. You know why I ain't got a fucking Scooby? Can't go that way, okay. Ah, rope.
No.
Yep, lovely. Right, now I've got it. I think I've got it over it. Right. Don't know, just a guess. Probably completely wrong. Yep, completely wrong.
Worse than this. No! Yes, you can.
There. Turn around, you donut. Nah, it's probably not, I'm probably completely wrong. Yep. One second, I've got to quickly on the toilet. Much better. Sorry guys, I've put my controller on charge because it's running low, so if you hear buzzing sound, it's because my controller's on charge, and once again I'm using my wired headset. Alright, think Adam, think. Oh, I've got to use that rope. For what?
You get much worse than this. No! Yes, you can.
I'll count to that. Plus one way down. Watch it. Lucky.
How about that?
Yeah, lucky. Oh, ammo. That is one way down. I was trying to find a way down, but that is one way to do it.
Get out of this aquarium.
I want to see what happened. I really want to see what happened at that time. That was too funny. Let's do it again. that's too funny. Sorry guys, I'll get back to it now. Alright, this way. Oh,
let me get out of this aquarium.
Sharmouth! Yes! See you in hell, Habibi!
Oh, he's done it anyway. See you in hell, baby. So he did it anyway. I wanted to do that. Okay, I'm jumping straight forward then. That guy's funny, but I like him, but. See you in hell, you. The baby. Oh, if it wasn't there, that was funny. That guy's funny though. Why didn't you? Alright, let's go.
Son of a
bitch! What the fuck are you doing?
Son of a bitch!
What? Okay, it's getting me stopped there though. I got stuck. I wonder what happened there, now I know, I got stuck on that thing, I'm jumping through that thing this time.
Son of a bitch.
No. That was close. Huh.
How's it going?
All right, yeah. Yeah, I understand. Right, can you call me if anything changes? Oh my God. I gotta go. Nate.
Hey. Thought this was frowned upon.
Shut up. I really thought you were gone this time.
Nah.
Are you okay?
Is Sully?
He's alive.
Oh, thank God.
But they've got him.
What? Where?
They're in a convoy headed into the desert.
Oh, we gotta go.
Whoa. No. No, it's not. It's not that simple. Come on. They've got at least 2 days head start on us, so we'll never catch up.
We gotta try.
Listen. I've got a plan. But we're only gonna get one shot at this.
Okay.
They're loading up a cargo plane at the airport. They're gonna make a supply drop to the convoy.
Well, we gotta be on that plane.
Exactly.
You do realize that means parachuting in, right?
We've done it before.
Not well. Okay. I could really use a glass of water, and then we ought to get going.
No.
You need rest first, mate.
At the airport says that the plane isn't taking off until dawn. In the meantime, just try to get a couple hours sleep.
I don't think that's a good idea.
Come on. All right? He'll call if anything changes.
Do what you tell you, mate.
You're really gonna do all this on your own, huh?
For Sully? Yeah.
I like the way you think.
I know.
No, I mean, that's...
I know what you mean.
I'm sorry.
I know. There it is. When I have to use this.
I know, but we have to do this quietly. They catch us sneaking onto that plane, we're dead.
Well, guys, I think I'm gonna leave it here for today. I don't know how long this next bit's gonna take me, so I kinda wanna put that into a whole video.
Alright, good call.
Here, help me lift this.
You can wait, sorry. We'll do it probably tomorrow now, or probably in an hour's break, after an hour's break or something. But yeah. I'm going to leave it here for today. I hope you enjoy. But that's a bit of an eventful video, wasn't it, eh? Bit of a few close calls, a bit hard bit there, a bit stressy here and there. But yeah, if you enjoyed the videos I produce, like I said, hit the like and share. Take care, guys, and peace out.